Hello everyone, my name is Pompeora. I am from Assam. Now I am working as a finance intern at yourself.com. Today we will talk in detail about the investment strategy Falcon method. Let's start with the video. First, I am going to explain about Falcon method. The Falcon method is an all-round investment process that relies on the principle of value investing, common sense, and quantitative discipline. The goal is to construct a buy and hold portfolio with a focus on both income and total return. Now let's move on to the next topic, steps of the Falcon method. There are 5 steps. First step is quality criterion. Go for the true and tried. Common sense idea: only invest in top quality companies that have stood the test of time. These businesses have great internal economic fundamentals and a long-term track records for performance and excellence. As a long-term investor aiming for wealth building and reliable passive income, you should go for the wonderful companies instead of the mediocre ones. Rule says that stocks must have at least a 20 years immaculate dividend history, meaning no dividend suspension or cut to qualify. If a company has been able to pay growing dividends for decades, it's a sure sign of its consistent earning power. Taking this argument one step further, it is no surprise that companies with this characteristic tend to outperform. Next step is the value criterion. Buy them on the cheap. Common sense idea says that everyone loves bargaining process. Buying top quality stocks at low prices not only feels good but also lead to superior investment return. Bargaining are temporary as price raise in long run, boosting our return to reflect the underlying quality of the business. Rule says that take a multi-dimensional look at the valuation. Use indicator like price to adjusted operating earning, price to operating cash flow, price to free cash flow, price to EBITDA, and examine their historical average in multiple time frames. Compare the current valuation ratios to the historical average and make sure that the current level reflects a fair or better price. If you buy top quality stocks at a below average valuation, the powerful force of mean reversion is on your side. And third step is the threshold criteria. Are you getting paid enough? Common sense idea says that for every dollar you invest, you want to get the most possible money in return. Under a certain threshold, you are not that need to invest your capital at all. Rule says that compare the price you pay for a stock to the amount of free cash flow the company produced per share. The money is returns is to its shareholder through dividends and buybacks, and the dividend it pays. Taking the prevailing market condition into account, set absolute minimum requirements for this three and only consider a stock worthy of your money if it meets is all these three criteria. And fourth step is yield plus growth, a multi-factor ranking for maximizing total return. Common sense idea says that all things being equal, the higher dividend and the higher dividend growth you get for your money, the better. Your total return is determined by three components: the starting dividend yield, the growth of underlying company, and the change in the valuation multiple. Rule says that rank the stocks that survived the previous steps based on yield plus growth characteristic. Instead of using an oversimplified indicator like the popular soldier number, employ a weighted multi-factor qualitative ranking with yield plus growth numbers of different time frames. The higher the yield plus growth rank, the better. And the last step is sleep well at night. The finishing task. Common sense idea, no matter how good a stock looks in a ranking system, if you don't feel comfortable investing in it, you will have hard time holding on when panic erupts. Only buy stocks that you intend to hold for long run. No matter how much one prefers, quantitative methods, some things simply cannot be quantified, filtered and ranked in an automated way. That's all about investment strategy.